बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। गुड मॉर्निंग, अस्सलामुअलैकुम स्टूडेंट, होप यू ऑल फाइन देयर। मे अल्लाह ब्लेस यू ऑल। टुडे इज़ मंडे 21 दिसंबर 2020। टुडे द टॉपिक इज़ रियल नंबर्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज एक्सरसाइज 2.4। बिफोर रिवाइजिंग द एक्सरसाइज 2.4, वी विल रिवाइज द टॉपिक विच इज़ रियल नंबर्स। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव revise the real numbers. Before revising the real numbers, we have had revised the natural numbers. So natural numbers are those numbers, the natural numbers is represented by n, and all the counting numbers which are 1, 2, 3 and up to so on are called the natural numbers. So it is the set of natural numbers, and after that we revise the whole number. If we add zero in natural numbers, they becomes the whole numbers. So it is the set of whole numbers. After that we revised about the integers. Integers are two types, positive integers and negative integers. The set of integers is represented by z. We have -3, -2, -1, negative, these are called the negative integers which are written on the left side of the zero, and 1, 2, 3 positive numbers which are called the positive integers which are written on the right side of the zero. So it is the set of integers we have revised in previous lectures, and after that we revise the rational numbers which are represented by q, all the numbers which are in the form of p over q, in which p and q belongs to integers and q is not equal to zero. For example, the number written in the form of p over q, like 4/5, -3/7, etc. These are the rational numbers. And after that we revised about the irrational numbers, which is represented by q prime, in which the p over q form is not written in the x, such that x is not equal to p over q, and pq belongs to integers and q is not equal to zero. So this type of set is called the irrational numbers. For example, √2, √3, π, and natural base e. These all types of numbers are called the irrational numbers. After that we had revised about the real numbers, which is represented by r. So the union of rational and the irrational numbers is called the real numbers. So the union of rational and irrational numbers is called the real numbers. So today we are going to revise exercise 2.4. Before revising exercise 2.4, we will revise the some laws of exponent which are going to be used in this exercise in 2.4. So it is very useful for us to learn these laws to solve the exercise 2.4.